Sheesh, this Ricky desktop guy is really up to something, huh?